Your thoughts on today's game then, Jim? It can be difficult at times playing in front of your own fans if you're not living up to the expectations. And I think with confidence looking a little fragile at the moment, they were playing not to lose more than trying to win. And I think everything was just a letdown because of that.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.